change my mind if you will excuse me, Fräulein. Fräulein Schneider, I must speak to you. You and I are old acquaintances. I have sent you many new lodgers, so let me urge you. Seek what you are doing. This marriage is not advisable. I cannot put it strongly enough. For your own welfare.
And what about Herr Schulz's welfare?
Ah, he is not a German.
He was born here.
He is not a German. Good night. Sorry, Clifford. Good night.
Wait, Herr Ludwig. You are not leaving so early.
I do not find this party amusing.
But it is only just beginning. God, we will make it amusing, you and I.